have two more to show off. These are two pops from the film Pan's Labyrinth. That is the Foon and the Pale Man. Probably one of my favorite movies that to come out in a very long time. Guillermo del Toro, who's just an absolutely amazing director, always puts together these amazing movies with just some of the most beautiful creatures in the sense of how grotesque and ugly they are. There's something very beautiful about the way they look too. He just has the eye and the imagination of just awesomeness when it comes to creating creatures. And these two from the film Pan's Labyrinth are no different. Picked up these pops a while ago, or around the time they got released, which I want to say was, way earlier this year, I want to say. I don't remember the exact time, so I've had them for a while, and I had them sort of stashed away, and I end up, you know, pulling around my pops, because I'm over here, you know, sort of reorganizing and going through, and I saw these two, and said, you know what, I gotta do a little video on these guys. But they're really awesome, and a big fan of these, of this film, and also a very big fan of these characters. If you have not seen the film Pan's Labyrinth, check it out. It's very, very awesome. A really cool dark fantasy. Very, very good.